Take it off, take it in, take off all the thoughts of what we've been. Take a look, hesitate, take a picture you could never recreate. Write a song, make a note for the lump that sits inside your throat. Change the lock, change the scene, change it all, but can't change what we've been.
Oh,
kept dancing, changing all our plans, making every day a holiday. Feel the years start burning, city lights that turning, but something about this feels the same.
Stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. Are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. light and let it shine.
Oh,
on the night like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. More than power, power, never.
Stuck in my brain.
Mama keeps saying, run as fast as you can.
I was one of the biggest flirts because y'all are just a bunch of sweethearts that don't have much to say other than hide your daughters.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, bro, but you come down to court for questions, people. Come on, bro, you're not doing anything anymore.
I know, I wish I could, but I've just been so busy lately.
Well, you're busy, huh?
Yeah.
I can see you on the couch.
Time's sake, we're gonna turn this into this.
Cause I'm just a kid and life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid, I know that.
Never again.
Yeah, I'm registered in this class.
What class?
This is U.S. history. See the globe right there.
Really?
Hey, may I come in?
Oh, please. I get so lonely when I hear that third attendance bell ring and all my kids are not here.
Strike the pose. Strike the pose.
I got voted most opinionated because simply my opinion is the best around.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the
the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine.
Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still mess up, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down and get up. Nobody learns without. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even. I won't give in till I reach the end, and I'll start again.
One of my favorite memories was playing softball with my friends and when we beat Tuttle and Regional Sulphur.
I just want to say thank you to all the teachers that have helped me progress through the years when I've been at Byng. I want to say thank you for all the wonderful memories that Byng has given me and what a good year it has been for me, and an emotional one too. It's been a roller coaster, but it's been a good experience for me to learn by, to carry on. I just want to say thank you. Bye.
Hey. So instead of using this time to talk about a favorite high school memory, I wanted to use it to say a huge thank you to all of my past and present teachers. You guys mean a lot to me, and I wouldn't be who I am today without you guys. I love you.
I'm gonna miss hanging out with my friends and causing ruckus in the classrooms.
My favorite thing about school, besides reading in class, of course, would have to be going to Miss McGahey's class and playing Kahoot. It's my favorite part of the day.
I'd like to thank all of the teachers and the coaches who have made me into the person I am today, and all of the friends I've made all throughout my whole time at Byng, and just everyone getting along and coming together at basketball games and baseball games and just cheering each other on and supporting our school. And I'm definitely going to miss all of the tennis tournaments and waking up early, but most importantly, just coming together with everyone and being friends and just all being along.
Thank you, Ms. McGahey, for being one of the best teachers.
My favorite memory is one time on a bus ride back from a basketball game. It was a long drive. Tyler Walker literally did not let Kale talk for an hour and a half. Every time he talked, he would hop on him and just make him shut up. So we didn't have to hear Kale talk for 2 hours, which was obviously a first.
My most memorable moment from Byng High was freshman year gym rat, whenever Billy Wall choked me out and I was knocked out for about 15 seconds. That was a pretty good one. How's it going?
Thank you to all the teachers I had at Byng High School, and probably one of my favorite memories is the Homer versus Francis kids picture.
I just want to say thank you to Byng Schools as a whole for helping me and my family when our house burnt down. It's one of the toughest situations I've ever been in, and Byng Schools really stepped up when me and my family needed it the most.
My favorite memory from senior year was throwing a chair across the locker room and hitting Easton in the leg after we won the Bethel tournament. And the thing I miss the most will probably just be seeing my friends every day and bugging Miss McEwen every chance that I get.
I really miss getting the opportunity to say goodbye to all my friends. I thank Mrs. McGahey for always sticking with me, because I was always trash at math. She always helped me. She never gave up on me. And I also thank Mr. Pierce. Mr. Pierce, you're a beast. You're an absolute beast of a man. And I thank you for always giving me someone to talk to about some Dallas Cowboys football. It was an honor. And I also thank Mrs. Blair with video production. It is some of the funnest years of my life, learning how to video, and it's right up my alley because I'm a ham. I like to be on camera, and it's just, I think Byng High School is awesome, and I'm glad I didn't go to any other school.
My favorite high school memory is definitely going into Miss McEwen's room to eat her cookies every single Friday and making TikToks with Kylie in Mr. Isaac's room.
My favorite memory from senior year was getting to play in the Chesapeake and beating Sulphur and getting the game ball. And the thing I miss the most about going to Byng is just walking through the hallway and getting acknowledged by everybody and saying hi to everybody there. And seeing Ms. McEwen at lunch and always seeing Ms. McGahey greet me with a happy face walking into consumer math.
To the class of 2020, congrats. I'm so happy to say that we did it, but I'm sad to see it happen like this. I cannot say thank you enough times to all my teachers for opening so many doors for me and my peers. I will cherish all of the memories I've experienced here at Byng and the overwhelming sense of welcome I felt every time I stepped foot in those doors. To all my friends here, I hope to see you around and I wish you the best of luck in all of your adventures. To all my teachers, thank you. I love you. And to everyone, God bless you.
I'm Colton Wilson, and I've gone to Byng Public Schools since kindergarten. The thing I'll miss most is the people I've grown up with. The people I've seen for every day for the last 13 years. And all the wonderful teachers that have shaped me into the person I am today. Thank you all so much. Go Pokes!
A lot of teachers had an impact on my life while I was at Byng, but if I had to choose the one that impacted my life the most, it would have to be Miss Shelton. Miss Shelton was the first person to welcome me into the high school, and I can't thank her enough for all that she's done for me. Checking on my grades, asking me how my day was, hooking me up with a job at the school. Thank you for helping me build my confidence up and make me into who I am today.
Hey everyone, so this is my senior farewell video. I just want to say thank you to some of the teachers that had a big impact on my life, like Miss West, Miss McGahey, Miss White, Mr. Pierce, etc., etc. I mean, I love all the teachers, but those especially, you know, I really connected with. But, and then I'm going to talk about my favorite memory in like 10 seconds. Definitely would be changing the dress code. That took a lot of time and dedication, and thank you to the Board of Education and superintendents for hearing us out and, you know, considering our plea for, you know, the right to express our culture. So, I'm a little sad, but ready to see what comes about me going to ECU and the rest of my life, I guess. See ya.
My favorite memory of Byng High School was my first day. When I moved there, I didn't know if I was going to make any friends or if I was going to be accepted, but instead, they showed me that I was part of their family. It didn't matter what your background was or where you came from or how much money you had in your pockets. You were family, and that is my favorite memory of Byng High School.
Spike Week was a really great week every year that we had. I enjoyed when we had the little thing at the soccer field, and that was always pretty fun. But it was always a fun week for everybody in that, and it did it for a good cause. I'd like to thank my teachers and the administration and staff for hard work and everything that my coaches and everybody that believed in me and that I'm going to miss Byng, and once a pirate, always a pirate.
I think what I'm gonna miss most about going to Byng is just going to tennis every day and going to choir every day, hanging out with all my friends and singing and playing tennis with them. But I think what I'm going to miss most about Byng is just all the teachers that I've got to make friendships with and how they've mentored me and taught me through every year of my life that I've gotten to Byng. And I just want to thank you for that. But I'm going to miss all of you. Thank you.
I would like to thank all of my teachers for everything that they've done for me all throughout school. Specifically, Dr. Smith and Mrs. McGahey. I love you guys a lot. I also want to thank my friends and my family for supporting me all the way through high school and hopefully beyond.
Thank you, everyone.
My favorite memory about my senior year and just high school in general would definitely be Ms. McEwen selling cookies every Friday because her cookies are so good. I'll definitely miss buying them all the time. My favorite memory would be Delaney Sills and I getting the hetero college to change, and I will miss teachers like Ms. Shelton and Ms. White.
I want to thank Miss McGahey. I've had her for like the past 3 or 4 years in a row, and she has always been there and always been my rock and always had that big cup of coffee in the mornings with a big smile and telling each and every student good morning, and that literally made my day, and I don't know how I would have got past and through my year without that. I also wanted to thank Miss D because she listened to every rant, every rave, and gave me like the best advice out there, and she was always there and like a big sister to me. And I wanted to thank each and every other teacher I've had through my school career, because every one of you have helped me shape myself into the person I am today. once a pirate, always a pirate.
I thank Ms. McGahey, Ms. West, and Ms. Wood for the strong support they've given me the past couple of years. And what I enjoyed the most was not only making friends with my fellow seniors over the years, but making friends with teachers and faculty and students in other grades as well.
I could just say like whatever, talk to her about like whatever I might need to talk about, and she'll like sit there and like listen. She's just like a really like cool and just awesome person, like, and even a greater teacher.
My favorite thing about going to Byng would have to be teaching my sixth grade class every day. No matter what mood that I was in that day, they always managed to make me smile and laugh. And I would definitely, that would definitely be one of the moments I would miss.
I just want to say thank you to all my friends and family for pushing me to do the best in life, to make goals and reach them. I want to say thank you to all the Byng High School students and faculty for accepting me and treating me like everybody else, and for showing me that every day may not be good, but there's something good in every day.
One of my favorite memories from the Byng High School is ninth grade, being in video production, being able to go do whatever I wanted, filming whatever, having projects with some of my friends. Just the freedom that allowed that some other activities did not allow at past schools or just other activities here. That would be one of my favorite memories from the school.
So my favorite high school memory would have to be doing TikToks in fourth hour with Chesney almost every day.
I'm probably gonna miss most about Byng is the all the people, all my friends that I have. My favorite memory of all would be when I first went to a Little Dixie with choir, and I ate a lot of food because I was really hungry at that point.
I just want to say thank you to Mr. Rob for letting me, Janae, Addison, and Perla eat in his class like every day for lunch, and listening, well, pretending not to listen to everything we said and just ignoring what we said.
I just wanted to give a big thanks to Byng Schools, but especially to Ms. Griffin. You have been there for me all throughout my high school career, and I truly don't know where I would be without you. You've made such a huge impact on my life, and you've taught me things that I will always carry with me. Thank you so much for all that you do. I love you so much.
Bye. What I miss most from Byng High is walking down the halls playing the school song on the first Friday of every school year. We always walk through the elementary, junior high, and high school, and seeing the excitement on the elementary kids' faces is the cutest thing ever. And then walking through the high school and seeing the pride and excitement on the high school teachers' and students' faces can't be replaced by anything else. Every time I do it, it just reminds me that, you know, maroon and gold forever. We'll never lose that.
My favorite memory from high school would have to be playing softball with all of my friends.
Some of my favorite high school memories would definitely have to be being a part of FFA for 2 years. I got to compete in speeches and show sheep, which was super fun and definitely out of my comfort zone.
Well, something I'll miss the most is getting to hang out with my friends every day in the halls and talk to everybody all the time, whatever I want.
Yeah. My favorite teacher is Ms. McGahey. Thank you for teaching me about math.
That there's always been a rainbow
If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around, 'cause the sky is finally open. You're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Everything is all right now, 'cause the sky has finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Let go of your umbrella, 'cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a
ever done. I'll give it all to everyone for one more day. Another night I'm waking through another door I walk into I can't break. And it's a winding road, and it's a long way home. So don't wait for someone to tell you best days. There's always something tomorrow, so I say, let's make the best of tonight. Here comes the rest of our lives. I count the steps, the distance to the time when it was me and you, so far gone. Another face, another friend, another place, another end, but I'll hang on. And it's a winding road, and it's a long way home. So don't wait for someone to tell you it's too late, 'cause these are the best days. Best of tonight. Yeah, let's make the best of tonight. Here comes the rest of our lives. The rest of our lives. And it's a long way home.
here comes the rest of our lives. Thank you.